likes to sleep with the radio on, so she can dream of her favorite song, the one that no one has ever sung since she was small. She'll never know that she made it up. She had a soul and we ate it up, thrown away like a paper cup. Her music falls. The only flaw in her detailed plan is where she wins back the love of her man, 'cause we all know that he's never coming back. He took her heart and she took his name. He couldn't stand taking all the blame. He left her with guilt and shame, and then she cracked. Won't it be dull when we rid ourselves of all these demons haunting us to keep us company? In the dream I refuse to have, she falls asleep in her lukewarm bath. We're left to deal with the aftermath again. On behalf of humanity, I will fight for your sanity. How profound such profanity can be. Won't it be dumb when we rid ourselves of all these demons haunting us to keep us company? Won't it be odd to be happy like we always thought we're supposed to feel but never seem to be? Near where I live there's a viaduct where people go when they're out of luck, raining down on the cars and trucks below. They put a net there to catch their phone, like it'll stop anyone at all. What they don't know is when nature calls, you go. Say that Jesus and mental health are just for those who can help themselves. But what good is that when you live in hell on earth? From the very day that makes you wanna die, it's just the same as what keeps you alive. It's way more trouble than some suicide is worth. Won't it be dull when we rid ourselves of all these demons haunting us to keep us company? Won't it be odd to be happy like we're always thought we're supposed to feel but never seem to be? Hard to admit I fought the war on drugs. My hands were tied and my phone was bugged. Another died and the world just shrugged it off.